with the air show at Beale Air Force Base coming up this weekend. We wanted to give you a little bit of a feel for what it's like to ride along in one of those high-powered, high-flying jet fighters.
KCRA3's Richard Sharp shows us what it's like to fly in formation.
The Patriots, the only privately owned high-performance jet team in the world. But these guys are local, based out of Byron, near Tracy.
It's very rare. You're not going to get this sort of ride anywhere else.
We are flying with the actual pilots that'll perform this weekend. What makes this ride so different from all the others, we are flying in formation just 6 feet away from three other planes.
It's what keeps my heart beating. It's my passion, and that's why I volunteer to help this team.
While we are in formation, we did all kinds of turns and rolls, the kind of stuff you'll see this weekend. We're flying in the advanced L-39 fighter plane. And while it's not the most powerful jet, it requires skill and finesse. It packs a punch. We're flying upside down for at least 20 seconds here. One more high-speed pass, and it's back on the ground.
Yeah, you know, I don't think he enjoyed it much. He just sat quiet back there, didn't say a thing.
There you go.
Wow, what an incredible ride. Thank you. If you guys want to see these guys perform, the Patriot Jet Performance Team, they perform Saturday and Sunday at Beale Air Force Base, and they do an incredible amount of maneuvers, even one maneuver that even the Thunderbirds don't do. In Lincoln, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Reports.